You know our taste.
Too well.
Oh, I think I found the house.
Stop it.
Great.
Before I send you the listing, I'm gonna call the agent.
Get some help.
Motherfucker.
I'll call you when I get to the office.
Done.
How's the breakup going?
I'm in the planning stages. I'm just reviewing the literature.
What?
Literature? Lucy, a psychology journal is not going to tell you how to break up with Chris. Just invite him to your office and ask for his playbook.
His playbill?
His playbook. When you get kicked off the team, you have to turn in your playbook. It's a metaphor.
No, it's cruel. What to Chris to end things the right way with him. I need you to give me your playbook.
Wait, what? Are you breaking up with me?
I need to break up with Chris.
Finally.
You don't love me? What else is there?
That was clearly a test, and
you have failed this city, and you know why.
So, did you have something you were gonna ask me?
I can't remember.
Don't let me hurt you.
She's aggressive. That girl's aggressive.
In my mind, I am hitting you right now.
That's good to know.
Oh, kinky!
My God! Okay, it's happening! Everybody stay calm!
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Do you want to go out on a date?
Everybody just calm down!
Yeah. I do.
Oh my God!
The green dress, it is decided.
Great. What the green dress does to
me on you. Because our other meals only ever held the promise of being shot at afterwards, you know, not like naked time.
Naked time.
It's good bread.
Yeah, it's such a nice assortment. Mm-hmm. The breadsticks.
Water's pretty good.
Yeah, it's wet. It's very wet.
If that's flashing, then lock me up.
I mean, I don't want to rush into that. I want to take things slow, go on this date, maybe a second date.
Check. So I guess this is our official first date.
Last night was, for sure. We'd have our first real kiss.
Double check.
Our checklist is complete. Are you worried someone from the station is gonna walk in?
What?
You are?
No.
Wow.
What are the odds?
Congratulations, you played yourself.